student is facing a charge of making a false report after tweeting about a school shooter. Police records show that school officials issued a shelter in place after reports of a gun. During that time, the assistant principal told Jeremiah Torres to delete his tweets and give his phone to school officials, but he refused. Torres was arrested and released on a $1,500 bond.